Three car wrecks couldn't keep this mother of three down. Discover how this sheriff's deputy found the strength to keep pushing past paralysis. Thursday on Fox 8 News at 10.